Jarrett from MuscleProdigy.com. I'm going to show you to do wall crunches. Great for the upper abs. Just going to put your feet on the wall, your butt close together to the wall as possible. Nice sturdy base, and you're just going to crunch up. Definitely feel this in your upper abs even more so than a regular crunch. That is how you perform wall crunches.